Pitch to Cano is hit high and deep to right field. This one is gone. A two-run home run for Robinson Cano, and it's now 5-1 Yankees. For Cano, his 8th home run of the season, and like Granderson, that's his 5th home run off Irvin Santana.
I guess that extra work that Robinson Cano put in early this afternoon paid off. I really think that swing from Curtis Granderson, everybody relaxes a little bit.